DJ Khaled.
Just business. I don't think that.